that's the first, the beginning of everything is always most important. That and, you know, the beginning and the end, it's like that in Christianity. You know, the Alpha and the Omega, the first and the last. You can do stuff in between, but, you know, the important thing is the beginning and the ending, and that's important in one's life journey.